and welcome to Empty World!
Woohoo!
And we're live again!
Absolutely!
And this episode today?
16, I think, in the 21-day vlog and video challenge.
Fantastic.
How we like it so far, guys?
Yeah, and it's gonna come more after the 21 days. It's gonna come even more videos, so don't be worried that we're gonna end up somewhere.
yeah, don't miss out.
Yeah. So today, we wanted to show you what we're doing.
Yeah.
We're in the kitchen.
Yeah. And we're going to show some exciting, nice food.
Yeah, with food and a tool I use for zucchini.
That's awesome really, zucchini tool.
Yeah, I bought it in Sweden, so if somebody's interested in having one, we can probably fix it somehow. We can buy things. We're soon going to travel again, so...
Absolutely. Send us a PM if you like this tool and want to have it, and
yeah,
we can organize
below.
Something. Yeah, absolutely.
So, follow me. So, here we have zucchini. It's organic zucchini. I just washed it. And here's the tool. It's like a cheese slicer. But it has this underneath, and it's really good if you want to have a salad and you want the zucchini in small pieces. I just loved it, and when I saw it, I immediately thought about zucchini. You can use it like this, and you get like strips, like noodles. But I use it like this, and it makes like this small, as you can see, this small pieces. So it's so good in salad. So we're gonna make a big, big salad. And it goes so fast, you know, you see the small pieces.
And do you have to cut the zucchini before a bit or?
Oh, you can use, if you want smaller pieces, you can just cut this part like in many, and you just take it like this. But if you want longer strips, it depends how big pieces you want, but comes out like this. And it's so good. I use it a lot in salads. It's really good. And we're gonna make this big, big salad. We sprouted our own like sprouts, alfalfa sprouts, and we're gonna have that in the salad. And we're gonna have some celery and other things. So it's gonna be super yummy. And we don't have so much, we have a lot of greens, but we bought this beautiful organic tomatoes today.
Yeah, it looks delicious.
And we have some avocados and
some mangoes.
Yeah,
some bananas waiting to get ripe, and some pomelo. It's pomelo season, so we really eat much pomelo at this moment.
Otherwise, we don't have so much now. We have some, in the colder space, we have some oranges and different things, but mainly we have greens and potatoes, and that's kind of, we don't have so much because we're gonna travel soon.
Soon traveling, so excited.
So we don't have so much at home right now because.
Yeah. Do you guys know where we're gonna travel? Do you have a guess? Put the comments down below and.
Yeah.
You might.
So if you're interested in this tool, let us know. We're gonna try to fix it somehow. I love it.
Yeah. So that was all for today from Empty World. As always, please subscribe to our channel. Please like our videos.
Yeah. And have a few beautiful
and fruitful day. Bye-bye.
Have a nice dinner.